Oh god, now we got porn music. Oh my. Wait, only did one? Oh, I must have hit it too. It said I did perfect. Wait a second. I only did one damage? I was gonna say. I'm only doing one damage. Well, thank God we got effects on this thing. Star effects are what's saving us right now. See if we can do this without getting healed at all. Oh my god, you've got to be kidding me, dude. No freaking way this is actually happening. This is great. Absolutely great. I kind of wanted to get hit now. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Please tell me we're not in someone's ass. Please tell me we're not in the butt. No. It could have done like, what was it? One only winks or something? Tingly winks? Wait for that. You can now shrink down to gnome size. Tap Q until the gnome does collected. Okay, what do we hit? Oh my god, he actually snorts it. Come on.
Hey, since a lot of our best guys are dead by your hand, can you help us collect underpants? We just need a few more to hit our quota. Come on, kid! We need to fill our underpants quota!
I'm pretty sure I've found some, right? Alright, let's put our... No. Okay, we're gonna have to switch. Switch our gear back. BPP, perfect back. Okay, so we need to remember that's for... What are we using? This. Perfect. Gain defense up when welding a two-handed. That's awesome. That's what we're doing. Perfect. Does more. Penetrate 20 enemy arms. Perfect attack, reduce shield by 3%. Yes. What did this weapon have? Target starts bleeding. Dude, really want to keep. Let's try this one if we don't like. Where's up? Under arm. Damn, so that weapon actually does bleeding on it. Yeah, we'll try this one, but more than likely we probably might. I mean, shit, dude, we're doing enough damage. Don't worry. Been here before? No.
Okay.
I guess I'm running that nose. Okay, so now what is it? Meet up with Kyle in his backyard to make. I want to do some. Mr. Man. Yeah, let's go through the main bay and pick one real quick. Unless we don't get to do some of it.
Hey, there's an emergency meeting at the Elven Forest.
Oh, wait, let's go to Jimmy. I don't like this bike mountain. Go to Jimmy's. Could be. I'll do the man.
Hey, you're getting popular. I need to get in on that.
Here we go. Awesome. All right, let's go back. Start on them. We need to find another. You know what? We'll just go down the street. We need to check out this one.
Stop staring at me. It's creepy.
The other one had did three different types of damage, which was amazing. Here we go. Last one. Perfect. I don't know if we're actually supposed to be hit. Alright. I want to see the man bear. We actually get to see. Only got about 20 minutes anyway. We can't do it. Do it from here. I don't know. I know we're supposed to hit that thing, but I don't know how to hit. Maybe we don't have something to do it yet. Now we're supposed to hit that. When do we know to use the defibrillator, I wonder? Okay, this is starting to piss me off. Oh! Okay. Got it. Perfect.
Stinks like one of Carmen's ass burns down here.
Is that it?
You'd think they'd know better.
Alright, here we go. See how this weapon does. How much damage did it say it did? God, he only does one. Alright, let's see how much damage it does. 672. Burning and gross out. I like the bleeding too, though. What's a bottle supposed to be? Be a way to get in.
Hi-ho! Gosh, that's been kind of amazing. But here, every day is Christmas. So now, hi-ho, you gotta say, hi-ho, Mr. Hanky. Give it a try.
We're forever gonna talk on this.
Is that the guy with my pills?
No, it's not anyone with pills for you, darling, okay?
I'm talking about fucking pills!
This is my lovely wife, Autumn. She's here to make Christmas with vodka and muscle relaxers.
And here every day is Christmas. Where the fuck are the kids?
What do you mean, where are the kids? You're supposed to be watching them.
Oh, great. This is gonna be a mission.
No! There will be a one by the babysitter! The babysitter!
Oh my god, this is so insane. Pretty sure I know what that is.
Listen, I gotta get my wife some help. Could you go look for our children? I sure will make you wait a while. There's Simon, Amber, and Cole Wallace. Tell them.
Yeah, I think we're gonna start doing some of the Simon stuff. I think they're gonna be good. Side missions weren't as good as the last one, but this one's pretty good. That mission's pretty good. Okay, so that opened that door, so.
Hey, step in, poo. My ranger
said. Look at his eyes, dude. He's all jacked up. Damn.
Oh, wait, dude.
Okay, I blocked with that. See ya. Ah, I pushed the wrong button. Damn it. Oh shit, I could have done that. Could have hurt him. I always forget about that. Next time I do it, oh shit. He just did 640 damage.
Yeah, yeah.
There we go. They're like using real weapons. That's what's crazy. Kids are freaking nuts. Maybe we go this way? Code, I'm hungry and I stink like shit. Helping them. You're blocked that good. Yeah, we gotta find some place to get some food. Ow! We only did 456 damage on that one. Damn it, I keep forgetting the wrong button on him. Oh, I meant to hit the other button. Damn it, he's too small. Where does this take us? Let's see where this takes us. I want to try to at least get this done, maybe. Something on that one. We're back.
Spare change?
Perfect. Damn, he does mad damage, bro. How many times are you gonna hit me?
Thank you.
supposed to go from here? Over 2,000 and it's 2,300 health. Great.
Yeah.
Still like our other weapon.
That's not nice.
And I probably didn't need to heal, but maybe I didn't. We do, or how much damage? It's all right. I really like to get this mission done. Save it if I can remember how to get there. Should have fixed it by now, maybe? How did we get her? Oh, okay. Yeah, I got it. Go over here and turn this one off. Perfect. Great. On Amber. Who'd we just find? To go. Wasn't there another ladder that we could take that we... I think there was. This way? It was one of them that was this way. We found it. Damn, it's got 4,000 health, bro.
Yeah.
probably getting ready to be it. Damn, 840, bro. Okay, well, we found one of the creatures that we were supposed to fight. Oh, I wonder where we're supposed to find the rest of those turds. I haven't seen no other ones. I guess we'll go where the crap. Oh, there's one. Perfect. We found the one.
Fresh meat for my trusty wolf companion.
The people will only do 362. Weird. He does 828 on animals.
Dude, what's your problem?
Drunk-ass mom? Perfect. Alright, I want to really try to find the other one. Maybe we can find him real quick. I have no idea where to find the other one. Shit show. Just we go this way? I wish it would tell us where it is. I don't remember where else we've been. Oh, this one. Been up that ladder? We haven't opened that yet. This. I wanted to finish. I guess Red next we'll find out where the crab people. Perfect.
Fucking nice.
Thanks so much, mister. I was afraid those rats were gonna get me, and I was gonna end up on the floor.
What is Nut on his head? Is his name Nut Wallace or something? Random mystery. Yeah, alright, let's try to read. Get. I think he was back this way. Back here. Okay. Finish this, and then next time we play, we'll go try and find the crappy thing. Thanks, buddy.
Except against bosses, of course. I might have shit for friends, but I'm not stupid, and I can't help you.
You've only fought like one boss, right?
Just like I can't help anyone who won't help themselves with rehab.
Money out the wazoo. We gotta find a place to get some more health. Great. Alright, guys. That's it for today. I might get on a little bit later. I'm gonna try my best. If not, we will be back tomorrow to see what happens in South Park. So, guys, thank you so much for watching, and we will see you next time.